And I'm back. Hey guys and gals, I'm Pal, and welcome to a video that is 6 months overdue. Last November, I did a game review of Time Rifters, an indie first-person shooter game that introduced to me the concept of single-player co-optional gaming, where you would play with past replays of yourself, working together in order to complete levels. This was really cool, and I thoroughly enjoyed that episode, and since then, I've actually played a lot of the game, which is what you're seeing on screen right now. I've found a bunch of the secrets, and believe me, that game is jam-packed with them, and improved my scores, and I actually haven't begun to try out the community levels feature, or creating my own levels, but I'll get around to that at some point on my off time. But anyway, in the game review, I said that I would be giving away a number of Steam keys. The developer gave me a myriad of them to give away at my discretion, and my discretion was to give them away in that video, or at the very least, give away a chance to get them. So I said that by commenting on that video, you would earn the chance to win the game. And as much as I'd love to say that you're all winners, I can actually truthfully say that everyone who commented on that video won a copy of that game, which is really sweet. I'm really happy that there's no one who lost, because there wasn't. So anyway, I don't want to make this video any longer than it has to be, since I have a tendency to ramble in my videos. You guys know that. Too many episodes have been extended by like 5 minutes because I love to talk. So I will go ahead and list the lucky winners of Time Rifters. So the first one is Donovan Lewis. Next is the Toilet Yoshi, Brobot, a Plumber Nulp, Matrix Tunnel, and Tim Dyson. You are all the lucky winners of this game, and I will be contacting you using YouTube messaging. It will contain a link to this video and also the Time Rifters game review, so you can remember what I'm talking about, since 6 months is a long time for anyone to forget one comment they made that long ago. So, enjoy! I will be containing the code in that message, so go ahead and enter that into Steam and enjoy your free copy of the game. Thank you so much for your patience, and you won't have to wait much longer for the next Let's Play, because this was the last video that I had to make before I could start working on the next Let's Play. Yes! I am done. It feels so good. But yes, it's done. I no longer have this video hanging over my head when I want to decide to do a Pals Play or something random that I'd want to do. I don't have to hold myself back saying, wait, you have the giveaway video. No, I am free. Yes, I will try in the future to release videos more timely, but yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you for the next video on this channel, which will be the first episode of my next Let's Play. See you guys then!